What happened to you, people? What happened to the people, Cupcake? I exit up out of here for a second. I had to exit up out of here for a second. There were too many cuss words being thrown around. Yeah. Hey Shannon, you have an echo. I have an echo. I don't know what that would be. I don't know what that echo would be coming from. You know, the echo. Ah, come on, man. Jumping up here. The clip, you so rude. It said, okay, so let's get the birthday party dance. Oh, the birthday party dance. We about to dance in a second. And then, the echo's bad. Say, hey, buddy. Hey, Leo Love. I tried to call you, Leo Love. I got your missed call last night. Try to call you this morning. I said, you playing get backs, Leo Love. You playing get backs. And then, just log off without a bye or ta-ta. I had to get up out of here. Cuss words were being thrown around. Y'all had to get up out of here. I said, are y'all ready for some football? Felicia Adams. Adams. Looky. What I got. I got one right there, too. Are you ready for some football? And then Cliff, I was working when you called. Okay, I'm the only one that hear the echo. Yeah. And then, do you have enough peanut butter?
Yeah.
Got enough. I can't be the only one. Oh, my dog and I, help me one, hey. Hey, they be the bay, but they're not the only one. Hey, gon' be the bay. Hey, gon' be the bay. Hey, gon' be the bay. No, I'm not the only one. I'm glad you're back here.
Hey, I'm glad too.
You ain't the star of this show. You ain't the star of this show. I am.
Get up, go get them done. Gabriel was catching them bodies. I'm like, damn, I gotta
gotta get me one. Oh, Ghosty was ready, he served. Straight to the money, I gotta get me some. My keys was out of his body. He got a cap, they gave him 60 cents. Married about my name, it ain't a game. Won't let you slam the leg, no cap on Forest Lane. With Kenny Wayne, wore that black fanny pack. Yeah, he won't slay his sex, you back to back to pack. We cramming that. Real still won't give my granny back. What? Fuck that dope, I am the crack. Yeah. Straight to the dope, running after that. Oh, yeah. Run up with him, a couple of killers on the pole. A couple of killers, get up and get it when they go. Take a second with niggas, fuck all the taco, we don't go. We don't cut up a nigga, fuck what we with him. Get up and get him, won't tolerate niggas, that can I go. Nah. Gun in my dealers, run up and get him, put the gun through the wood. Can I get the nigga out the back? It's just one of them days again. One of them days again. Ooh, I'm thinking about where Adam been. Thinking about my past relationship. My past relationship. That's just the way it is. The way it is. It's just one of them days again.
Let me read these comments. And then need some light. Oh Lord. And then Benigo is dancing too. Oh yeah. And then what is Benigo doing? Party time is the shine off your forehead. Hey everyone. And Ben is always show. And then I thought you said you were wearing a sweatsuit for your birthday. It's hot in here. That sweatsuit, I can't dance with that sweatsuit though. Yeah. Plus I got. Like I got these right here. I went and got these. And I walked out. I made about 15 trips down there. I made about like 10 to 15 trips down there. And just walked out one thing at a time. Just walk out with one thing at a time. Yeah. And then, how's Jamal? Hey, Jamal, what's up? What's up? What's going on with you? And then, they watching you. Who watching me? I know they watching me. I bought a bunch of blades. I didn't buy them. I went in there. I had like a but my birthday money. My birthday, they gave me like $110 for my birthday money. I bought a bunch of blades. You hear me? I went there. I bought a bunch of blades, and then freaking it red flagged me. It red flagged me because I was buying too many blades. You know what I'm saying? And she said, "You got an ID?" She kept pressing up on me. "You got an ID?" You know what I'm saying? And she kept hovering around me and puffing her chest all up on me, watching me and stuff. I'm like, I said, "Yeah." I said, "I look young, Donna." I said, "I look about like 18 years old, Donna. I look about 18 years old, Donna." I said, "But guess what? I just turned 40, June 27th. I said, "You pressing up on me and stuff." I said, "So I'm about to prove it to you. I'm about to get my ID and prove it to you that I'm 40 and look this young." I said, look at me. I said, here you go, ma'am. She gave it back. I said, "Okay, you're good." Red flag me because they gave me $110 for my birthday and I bought a bunch of knives with it. You know what I'm saying? And then on top of that, I made 10 to 15 other trips in and out there, walking out. In and out the 10 to 15 other trips, walking out. You know what I'm saying? Slick as a freaking nail. getting one thing at a time. What you doing up five? You should wear some Speedos for your birthday. My Speedos are in the bottom of the closet. My Speedos are in the bottom of the closet, yeah. And then, when you go missing, well, we'll know why. Said, if you don't stop telling on you, they can't do nothing to G. 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 And then, if you don't. And then,
y'all look cold. Oh, y'all there bougie. That's how I get wet. When it get crunk up, I promise I'm gonna ride past y'all lame ass. And y'all cute, but y'all ain't cute.
What up, J-Mon?
What up, J-Mon?
Oh, three of my boots on the real nigga.
And then, clink, clink, clink. And then, let's see your nice. I can't show, you can't show stuff like that on her. You can't show stuff like that on her. Say you gon' leave me, baby. Say you gon' leave me. I don't even know the words. I just say, well, I don't know what he said, but it sound good to me. I don't know. It's just that the way he said sound good. I don't even know what he said. Is that? Let me read the comment. Who uncle? Go ham on a clip. Tracer. Clink, clink. They gonna send me back in there. I'm gonna be in the shirt. They gonna send me back in there. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be off in the shirt. You know what I'm saying? Watch them soap suds run down. I just play with y'all. And I can't be the one you love. And now he owe me one. Say you gon' be here. Say you love me, yeah. Hey, got it. Say you love me, yeah. Say you love me, yeah. Say you love me, yeah. No, I'm not the only one. Ain't been having no dream. Don't be getting no talk. Someone call me those things. They don't even know. Everything I know, we could go. Loyalty, which probably be the most. Home plate on every time I gave it, making me afraid. Big dog, big dog, mouth full of gold. Big loud, I'm getting rolled. Me, dad, out 20 shows. Radio, stop playing songs. I ain't really feel like I was wrong. Southside, trying to get it on. Right back, grinding deep, gritty ship. Singing, cry about it, no. Catch it with the lyrics on the whim. The one spoke the law as I'm him. Started off and wanted us some ends. Late night discussion of a bend. Late night we bust about the rain. Eviction notice posted. I ain't noticed. Focus trying to get another flip. What to make it happen? What's up, Cliff? What's going on? What's going on? What you want to know? TikTok, TikTok, Tico, Tico. What you want to know? My bad, y'all didn't know.
dancing every time I spit. Had to throw some lingo on the bitch. Self-made stand-up guy. God first, hands to the sky. All I do is ride, nigga, yeah. I don't even want to pop the grill. The money that you owe me, you can have. I can't even see me getting mad. I can't even see me going backwards. No, you wanna see me on my ass. Cutting up a drink of finance. Swag a match and let you find that. I just roll a stick with mad ass. Please let me enjoy the ride back.
Please let me join the ride back. Please let me join the ride back.
I ain't rose to the mad ass. I can double drink of fine ass. Why don't mention what you find that? See, I live my life like, you know, we gonna enjoy this bitch because you never know when it could be over. So I just enjoy it. So,
I can't be the one you love. Nothing.
My whole mouth is alive.
That clip is shaking his man part. Hello, how are you all? What's going on, Rosalie? What's going on, Rosalie? What's going on, Rosalie? 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 Gonna read these comments. What it do, Caesar Wood? Broken love. The one and only Sticky Fingers. Happy birthday, Cliff. Thank you, Leola. This how I'll be off them. Happy birthday, Big Cliff. Thank you for the birthday wish. Happy birthday, cuz thank you, Leola.
Let's go! Gotta cut the lights off when it's down this line.
pain. That struggle made me harder, mama getting fed up. Looking out the window, trying to keep my head up. My partner don't take care of his kids, I say you kind of mental. That made him mad, but I'd be wrong if I never said nothing.
For real.
Don't got no love for those who let me know we ain't speaking. Your partner dead, you know who did it, so why he still breathing? Your bitch got caught texting a nigga, she say that ain't cheating. Nigga, you crazy if you fall for that, cause that was me. So tired of broken love.
Big Sam told me when they painted you a picture, don't let them paint you another picture. Saying I switch sides, but you fuck with who tried to get me in. Yeah. Fake friends smiling in my face when I'm sitting at my desk. Package on my cap, but get me whacked and recorrect my gaps. They did not believe what I was bred to be when I was left. They did not believe that I would one day get us out these trash. Grandmother telling me they play with me to put them out their middle. My mama's so pussy, I'm just pretending like I wasn't looking. Maybe that's the only reason that I always fall in love with her. Standing in the kitchen, fucking dope, trying to learn to be. I know this bitch gon' fuck one of my partners, I gon' bake the jet. I don't get a bond, just hold it down, I come on with that shit.
I wanna take the time.
So tired of broken love.
Introducing my plan. Act now
and get a 40-word period. 40-word period. So my boy got haircut. Oh yeah. Lully Coat, what's up? Get it clipped, yeah, Lully Coat. Okay, go off, LG. Yes. What's up, Clip? What's going on, the Coat? Oh, hello, it's a sub. Sup, mate? Turn it up, friend. It's your birthday. Oh, yes, my birthday. Yeah, you miss me eating the cake. You done miss me eating the cake, Lully Coat. You miss, I already ate the cake. Is it, hey, y'all, what's up? Wish I could dance. Is that Clip, I thought was your slow dance move. Oh, okay. What's good today? Clip, you wild. Thank you, day. That was and only six. I was driving home. You was driving home. Yeah. Happy birthday. Happy birthday or belated. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. You driving home for work. Okay. 40 push-ups for B-Day. Oh, no. We ain't doing all that. Yeah. My boy. Yeah. You try to give me, you try to make it feel like I'm having a heart attack for my birthday. 40 push-ups and make me feel like I'm having a heart attack for my birthday.
Oh, y'all that bullshit. That's how I get away. When it get crunker, I promise I'm gonna ride past y'all lame ass. And y'all cute, but y'all ain't cute.
What up, J-Man?
Oh, three
of my two
talking to real, nigga.
Baby, pardon me. I'm just a young nigga from the apartments. I can't lie, bitch, I'm so silent and so heartless. I'm ducking charges, trying to cop a new Ferrari. But right now, speeding in that brand new Aston Martin. We in the apartments. Get that very clean money laundry. Get that very clean money laundry.
12, build it too. Pissed off watching my cousin live through. Boots and boots, I'm never part man. Yes, I am. I was right there with the donkey, caught that murder and got slammed. Sprayed his name on our part man. For that early got nigga. Cause you gone, but we hustle strong. Never stop, nigga. Around 1 meal, we feed each other. With a crawfish, nigga. Hold the rock, pictures of my healers who I walk with, nigga. And them apart, man. Pardon my language, it's too gangster. You clip pussy, nigga. Flippin', tried to gang on. We was out the same apartment. Everybody trying to go fed. This nigga trip. Pardon me, but he did. And them apart, man.
Apartment. I'm just a young nigga from apartments. I can't lie, bitch, I'm so silent and so honest. I'm ducking charges, trying to cop a new Ferrari. But right now, speeding in that brand new Aston Martin. We in the apartments. Get that fatty queen running laundry. Big ol' 40, got it in the glove department. I'm from the apartments. In the apartments. Baby, apartment. I'm just a young nigga from the apartments.
I need to turn on that air.
I can't lie, bitch, I'm so silent and so honest.
He be hitting them same combo moves. Bro stuck. He ain't even worried about it. I don't know what that means. Has that fresh haircut? Can't tell him nothing. What are you on? Has that what kind of cake you have? Butterscotch cake. Has that bro. Oh Lord. We gotta get these people. That's how he geeked out. Oh Lord. 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 I got a natural. I got natural. You know, off the rock. I'm just natural. I got a natural boost. Can't say it because I ain't trying to get suspended. Universal dance. Bumping up. I see you, big dog. Man, you built. Ain't no way you can't hit 40. Hit 40 what? Oh, no, no. We ain't doing all that. Got a chest injury. I got a chest injury. If I hit them 40 push-ups. If I hit them 40 push-ups, I would feel like I'm having a heart attack. Nah, ain't no 40 push-ups. Yeah.
Rap
had
him old,
look who walked in there.
Let me hit that there. Keep it nice and cute in these comments. I know that's right, Cliff. I miss you. How you been, fam? I've been doing good, Nicole. Yeah. And then Cliff been enjoying his birthday. Look like he gained a few pounds. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Jesus, please, say there's a heaven for a real one.
had to smoke a beat, post had to kill. Do it for the bills, I swear this shit is getting ill.
It's had to come outside.
Niggas know we stepping night and day.
Know we stepping night and day.
Know we stepping night and day. It ain't no mercy, that's just how we made it. Hear the church up in my verses, that's just how we made it.
Oh, you hear that church up in my burger, that's just how I'm raised. Black up in my bridges, that's just how I came. Keep a 30 on me, nigga, don't get out the way.
My inner thighs hurt. My inner thighs are hurt. My inner thighs are hurt. I'm about to go out here and get a workout in. I don't know if I got enough battery juice left for a workout. So now it's time to get the workout in. I don't know if I got enough battery juice. Here we go. With them thighs. You came in here late. I've been dancing for like 25 minutes. And I ain't danced since I was suspended. I've been dancing for like 20. Look at that sweat. You came in here late. Yeah. You supposed to be here all the time. Okay, here. You supposed to be here all the time to catch all the dances. Stop being a Sally. And then, man, I'm mad we didn't have our virtual party. This is the virtual party. This is the virtual birthday party. This is the virtual birthday party right here. This is the virtual birthday party. This is it. It was postponed to today. It was postponed to I ate the cake and everything. Where you get those rings from? And then a clip. I think you should reschedule our virtual party. No, this is the virtual party. No, this is not a real, no, this is the real party. I ate the cake and everything. The things is up. The decorations. When I scroll into, and then hold on, let me go back and read these comments. Stop being so, you a dang lie. And 100 different rhymes in one dance. 100 different rhythms in one dance. Oh Lord. And then, tap your screen to 5K. Turn it up, cause I'ma turn it up, lovely car, tore it up. You see all the sweat, the clip been MIA. Yeah, I've been suspended, say, waiting on them boys outside, say, get it, unk. Is it a I clip you saw, ISU with the baseball championship, the state going crazy, okay. Yeah, good cousin, clip been enjoying his birthday, look like he gained a few pounds, okay, I read that. Ain't no working out. At a birthday, gotta do a Zoom party, oh Lord. Eat them cakes in May. Is that, no, this ain't no, okay. Yeah, is that, got something in my eye, boy, got something in my eye. My battery low, so I gotta plug y'all in. You know, I probably need to go ahead and finish the birthday party after I get my workout in, cause my battery's low. As that, ain't they gotta do a Zoom party? Say, am I lit? What does lit mean? Am I on something? No, I just got a natural buzz. I got a natural high. I got a natural buzz. Yeah. I've always had a natural buzz. Everybody else got to go find it. Go buy something to get it. I've always had a natural one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Got something in my eye, boy. Ooh. I said no working out on a birthday party. Are y'all serious? Are y'all freaking serious? I need my strength. I'm trying to get my strength back. Yeah, that woman at the Social Security office told me if I get a job, she said it could mess up my check. I said, what do you mean mess up my check? You mean like cut it off? She said, no, if you depend on how much you make, it be depend on how much we deduct. I said, oh, okay. I said, okay. She said, yeah. She said, depend on how much you make, depend on how much we deduct. Yeah. That's what she said. So I need to make at least 150 to 200 and no more, no less than that. Yeah, I just need some spending money. I need some freaking spending money so I can just go spend and blow, if I get a job, blow my money every month. You know, fuck. Forget saving up. You know, so forget saving that money up. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Why are you sweating so hard? Because I just got done dancing. What party you ever been to they was working at? What party you ever been to they was... Oh, okay, okay. All right, she right here. I ain't never been to a party where they was working out. Yeah. I still gotta buy some to cut pain out, but the energy be something different. Yeah. Like, hey, Cliff, I be so busy. I haven't been on here. I be busy. I see you have a haircut. Oh, yeah, I got a haircut. I got a haircut, Lady Carell. Yeah, hey Cliff, what's going on, Lady Krell? Hey y'all, love y'all. I'm out. I'm driving here. Okay. Yeah. Whew. Yeah, I'm about to cut y'all. Y'all know if I really need to go find a job. You know what I'm saying? If I get a job, I probably won't be on TikTok like this because I'm trying to get some extra spending money. I'm trying to at least make like almost 200, at least 200, just a little bit less than 200 a month. Yeah. Hey, y'all, love y'all. I'm out. I'm driving. So love y'all, MB. Yeah. Hey, Cliff, how you been? Hey, Nels, for me, I've been doing good. What your sign? What's my sign? I'm a cancer. Where my phone at? Oh, there you go, right there. I'm a cancer. Where are the balloons? The balloons right there. And right there. There's the cars right there. And then this one fell. This one right here, see that? That one right there, that birthday thing behind that backpack fell down. I had it hanging up there. Whoop. Cancer's in the house, all cancer's in the house. Yeah, that's the balloons right over there. So why you got so many suitcases out? You going so... Oh, no. Those are what I go to my soup kitchens. I mean, my food pantries. I take them briefcases. I take them and load them up with food. I load them up with food and I catch the bus back here. I catch the bus back to my crib. I go to my food pantries, load them up with food, catch the bus back to my crib. Where Benny from the block? Yeah, Benny from the block instead of... okay. Then, Benny! Benny, he out there somewhere. The battery's not charged, so I can't take you off the charger because the battery died just like 5 minutes ago. So if I take you off the charger, it's probably not gonna record because I gotta keep you on the charger. Well, Benny's out there somewhere. Is he in here? No, Benny's out there. Yeah. So what you eat today? What I eat today? I had 4 pieces of cake for my birthday. I had beef brisket. I had beef brisket, and I had a decent sized chunk of beef brisket, and I had 1/4 of almonds twice. You done wore yourself out doing your birthday shuffle? Oh yeah, to wear myself out. That's my first time I danced since the last time I was on live. Yeah. I ain't got that much in there. I had enough energy because I walk every day. I had enough energy to dance for 25 minutes before they start hurting. My inner thighs and my knees start hurting. Okay, sound good. Yeah. Yeah. Drop that dead leg, let's get that dead little ego on. You didn't dance for no 25 minutes. How long was it? Was it longer than 25 minutes? Hey, Cliff, you still celebrating? Yeah, I'm still celebrating. Just sit here doing a bunch of nuts, celebrate. Yeah, doing a bunch of nuts. Yeah. Oh, yeah. No more like 20. I don't know what that means. 10 minutes. You a lot. That was like 25 minutes. Maybe 30 minutes. That was like 25. Stop being a punk and get to that. Oh, nah. See, them thighs is hurting. Y'all don't know the pain I feel. Y'all don't know the pain I feel. Just a little bit of pain is too much for me. Just a little bit of pain too much for me. No cupcake. I ate all my cupcakes. If you want to send Cliff a birthday gift, my Cash App. Yeah, that's my Cash App. Lovely Cole posted my Cash App. $2334 lowercase I is a week. Welcome back, Cliff. Thank you, Bear Beauty. Hello, not the pain. The pain, yeah. Just a little bit of pain. He turned 40 now. His bones old. My bones been old. My bones have been old. My bones have been old. My bones turned old a couple years ago. Yeah. As a, he always about his thing, thighs hurting. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, my knees hurting too. My right knee's hurting too. Oh, no. See, I don't know why you always try to play me like I'm faking, Lalico. I don't know why you always try to play me like I'm faking when I'm in pain. I couldn't tell you still got the moves. Ah, thank you. Pretty soon I'll be doing that Justin Timberland dance. You see, y'all see what Justin Timberland, they was talking like, he looked like somebody's drunk uncle when Justin Timberland was dancing. And they say he looked like somebody's drunk uncle. I'm pretty soon I'm gonna be like Genuine on stage. I'm gonna lose all the groove. The groove's gonna leave me. I'm gonna be somebody's creepy uncle. I'm gonna be dancing like somebody's creepy uncle. You know what I'm saying? Pretty soon it's gonna leave me. I'll be dancing like somebody's creepy uncle. Yeah. Did you at least play the birthday song? I forgot. Let me go and put it on. Let me go and put the birthday song on. I'm put the birthday song on. You ate all that cake, didn't you? I ate all that cake, yeah. Ate it up. Huh? Yep, I ate all of it. Too late now, you ate that cake. Too late now. We gonna play. It ain't never too late. They ain't never too late to play the birthday song or any type of song. Ain't nobody making no rules here. Ain't no rules to this. Ain't no rules to this. Whatever, Cliff. It's a Ella. Look, Cliff playing the song. I'ma light you a candle. Oh Lord, I don't light a candle. So let's sing happy birthday. As a ain't no rules, Cliff. I feel you. As a well. Hey, Cliff. Hey, Sister Mary Clarence. Hey, Sister Mary Clarence. Is that Ben Ben? Oh, yeah, Ben Ben. Yeah, he making biscuits. Hey, Cliff, how are you? My birthday was good, Pee Wee. My birthday was good. Yeah, this ain't no birthday song, is it? Birthday song. This is a birthday song. This is a birthday song. This is a birthday song. Thank you. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Thank you for the birthday wishes, Nicole. Thank you, Trip, for the birthday wishes. Ben giving you a free massage. For your birthday, okay. Yeah. And happy birthday to everybody. Let's celebrate. Today is your birthday. Yeah, today a couple days ago was my birthday. Happy birthday. Thank you, Jamie Garcia. Happy birthday. Thank you, Leola. The 27th was my birthday. The 27th was my birthday. And we were supposed to celebrate on the 24th, but I got suspended. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you, Felicia Adams. Happy, she's a happy birthday, Cuffin. Happy birthday, Young. Thank you. Thank you, Brandon Caesarwood. It's a welcome back. Happy birthday. Thank you, Shannon. Thank you, Shannon. Donna, welcome back. Thank you. It's good to be back. Y'all better quit sending me. You better quit sending me them roses and send it to my Cash App. You better send it to my Cash App. And drop them in the comments. I don't know the words to this. I'm a happy cake day. Thank you. Thank you, Sister Mary Clarence. Thank you, Sister Mary Clarence. You don't know how to cash in your TikTok yet? Nah, I don't know how to cash them in. Yeah. That's why I tell people to send to my Cash App and quit sending me gifts on the TikTok, them roses, them swans, them lions and stuff. Cause I don't know how to say it. Play Rocket Happy Birthday by Drake. Oh Lord. That's a lot of stuff to type in.
People. fucking birthday. It's a fucking celebration. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm professional. Yeah, I turned 40 on my birthday. The bears are by the car. This is it. Oh Lord, this is garbage. Acting 80, say, how does it feel to be 40? I feel like I got a lot of energy. Some days I feel like I ain't got no energy. Yeah. Yeah. This song is garbage. This song is freaking garbage. And he can sing so much better than that. What's wrong with him? I heard him in the Aston Martin song with Rick Ross. I heard him in Aston Martin. So why does he sound... Why the lyrics is garbage. The way it's worded together is garbage. And the singing is like... The singing is off. It sounds decent, but it's way off. I heard him in the Aston Martin song, so I know he know how to sing. So what's up with this singing? What's up with this? Not too much on... Aubrey, okay. I don't know who Aubrey is. I guess that's Drake. I don't know who Aubrey is. I guess that's Drake. Play something else, please. Yeah. Well, we gonna let Lovely Cole finish her song. And then we gonna play something else. Play Aston Martin. It's not a birthday song. Aston Martin's not a birthday song. It ain't my dang birthday. It's better than this stuff. Happy birthday. Thank you, Leo Love. Baby Tootie. Right up, right. Baby Tootie. This is better than that Drake song. I like this. It's better than that Drake song. Birthday by 2 Chainz. Let me put. I like that song by 2 Chainz. Yeah. I'll play 2 Chainz, this ain't it. Yeah, I'm playing 2 Chainz. Happy birthday to you. Nice ring, man. Thank you. But for my birthday is a big booty. All I want for my birthday is a big booty. Yes, this is way better. I said, hey, hey, Felicia Adams. Dance for us. I ain't got nobody. My phone's on the charger. My iPod's on the charger. I can set it up, but it'd be sideways. I can set it up, but it'd be sideways. Cliff, I sent you a dollar for every year. Check your cash app. Okay, hold up. Hold up. All right, thank you, Pee Wee. Hold on, let me check my cash app. Dance for us is a. Oh Lord, all I want for my birthday is a big one. Thank you, Pee Wee. Pee Wee, you be looking out for me. Pee Wee. Thank you, Pee Wee. Not stop the music. I had to stop the music to check my Cash App. Yeah, my music's on the same thing as Cash App. Now let me get back to the music. When was your birthday? My birthday was on the 27th. I was supposed to celebrate on the 24th, but I got suspended, so we had to celebrate the birthday today. This why you need to be dancing, my friend. Get up, friend. All right, let's go play it again. We're going to rewind and play it again. I don't want to hear y'all complaining. Hey, Cliff, how you feeling? Hey, Cliff, I have a virtual MD appointment. I'll be back. Okay. I do it for studio. I can't see me. I ain't got nowhere to set it up. Hams everywhere. I ain't got nowhere to set it up. How old are you? How old am I? 40. Hey, Cliff, how are you feeling today? I'm feeling good. That's my birthday also. I thought you was an Apple Music. I'm on Apple Music on my iPod. Hey, y'all, I'll be back. I gotta get my workout in. I need my strength when I go out tomorrow. So I'll be back. I gotta get my workout in and I'll be back, okay? I'll be back in about an hour and 45 minutes. Let me get this workout in. I need to go look for a job, you know what I'm saying? I really need to go look for a job, yeah. I'm trying to go to Walmart or Kroger or somewhere here. There's a nursing home right down the street. I want to go to a nursing home, but I'll be scared because people pass away in there. It's like, how old are you? It's like, he's 40. I'll be scared to work at a nursing home because people pass away in there, you know? And if I'm in the bathroom, cleaning the bathroom by myself, or one of them apartments at the nursing home, or rooms at the nursing home, by myself cleaning it out because somebody moved out, somebody passed away, what if all kinds of creepy stuff start happening? What if lights start flickering and cabinet doors slide open, or bathroom stalls move back and forth or something? Or what if it's worse, what if they sling open real hard, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, but I want to go because the nursing home is right down the street. It's like 5 minutes away. Yeah, the nursing home is like 5 minutes away. Yeah, I might just suck it up and be like, I ain't scared. And go fill out an application at the nursing home. I want to be a janitor. I want to be a janitor cleaning up stuff. I want to clean up stuff, be a janitor, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Cliff, you watch too many scary movies? No, ghosts are real. I've had encounters with them. That's what I'm probably going to do. I'm probably going to go to a nursing home. Yeah. I'm probably going to go to a nursing home and say, I just need 10 hours a week. 10 hours a week. Spread it out. 3 hours, and 4 hours. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hours a week. If I can work 5, if I can work 8 hours, if I can work 7 hours a week, I'll work 7 hours. You know what I'm saying? How many hours, what's the lowest hours you can work? What's the lowest amount of hours you can work at a job? Can you work for 7 hours a week? Or 4 hours a week? Would they let you do that? Or is that not enough work time? 23 hours? Really, Cliff? 36 hours? That can't be the lowest. Cliff, you watch too. Yeah. That can't be the lowest. That ain't the lowest, is it? I'm only trying to work like either 10 to 7 hours a week. I ain't trying to make too much money. I just need a little spend of money that I can spend on whatever I want to get. You know, to just blow my money every month. It depends on the job and how they set up their shifts. Okay. I'm going to check on the nursing home down the street. Yeah. But y'all, I'm about to get up off here because I gotta get my workout in. I gotta get my workout in, y'all. I googled it for you. State there isn't a set number, so I can. So if I wanted to, you said it's not a set number. So if I wanted to, I could work 7 or either 10 hours a week. Is that what you're saying? If I wanted to, I could work 7 or either 10 hours a week. Yeah. Oh, okay. Good. How much would I make a month if I make $10? If I work 10 hours a week, how much would I make in a month? If I work 5 hours on Monday and 5 hours on Tuesday, how much money would I make? If I was getting paid like what's minimum wage? $14 an hour? If I was getting paid $14 an hour. Oh, is minimum wage, is that $12 an hour, $11 an hour? What is minimum wage? $18 an hour is minimum wage? Oh, Lord, I'm probably going to make too much money. Oh, Lord. You got to look it up. For your state, for my state, yeah. Alright. Oakland, California, 18, okay, Nisha Michelle. Alright. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what I can do to give me some spending money. For your state, it is 7.25 an hour. Alright. Oh, that's minimum wage? People, you said my state minimum wage is $7.25 an hour? Oh, yeah. I'm telling, start me at $7.25. So that way I don't make too much money. Yeah. I'm telling, start me off $7.25 an hour. Yeah. I just need some money to spend on clothes or spend on rings, so I don't have to go taking rings or something, you know what I'm saying? So I can spend on jewelry and stuff for my fingers. So just blood on jewelry for my fingers, you know what I'm saying? Friggin' chains, 10 karat gold or 14 karat gold chains. And then that's $290 a month. Oh Lord, no. I think that's too much. What are you doing for the 4th? Is that happy birthday? Yeah, I think that's too much. Like $290 a month. If it was $200, I'd be straight. $290, that's too much money. Yeah. I don't know. It'd be some good money though. $290? I mean,
The lady, I don't know if the lady was lying to me. Told me I can make as much as I want. They'll just deduct it from my check and they won't cut off my check. That's what she was telling me. You can make as much. I think she was lying. I should have recorded my conversation with her. I should have recorded my conversation because she just came on with an attitude like some ghetto ninja. Some ghetto ninja. You know, some ghetto ninja came on with an attitude. No, Mr. Oliver. Clifford. Mr. Clifford Oliver. No, this and that. You know what I'm saying? Trying to explain stuff to me. I'm like, Lord have mercy. What's that with the attitude? You know what I'm saying? And then that one girl, what's her name? That one girl. This said the lady at the Social Security office gave her my information. She was stalking me, and she had my Social Security number. She had all my family members' phone numbers, every address I've ever lived at. She had every address I've ever lived at, every address my family members live at. And she said the lady at the Social Security office said, "Well, if they find out I give his information, they don't even like him. So we won't even get in that much trouble." That's what she said. The lady said, "People don't even like him. We won't get in that much trouble, and we give out his information." No, she didn't say Social Security number. She said we give out his information. We won't get in that much trouble because people don't even like him. That's what she said. The lady at Social Security office. That's how she got my information. She said that's how she got my information. She repeated a lot of my family members' phone numbers, and I looked at my phone to see if I'm thinking, how does she know my family members' phone numbers? She told me every one of my old addresses and every one of my old mailing addresses that I did not live at, and every one of my addresses that I did live at. Yeah, told me all of it. Yeah. Yeah, and she said the way that lady had an attitude on the phone. The way that lady had, I wouldn't be surprised if it was that lady that gave out my information. You bumping them gums, you could have been dancing. Yeah. You bumping them gums. Queen like Supreme, talking about he going to work out a dang lot. I'm about to get my workout in. I'll see y'all later. Oh, for Shay, then come. For Shay, you came in while I was about to leave. I got to get my workout in. I got to get my workout for Shay. My battery ain't charging. Hello, Cliff. Happy birthday. Hello, everyone. This is what are you doing for your birthday? I'll be back on later for my birthday. But right now, I got to get my workout in. And my lovely co, she sent me a tripod. I love the tripod, but my iPod don't fit on. My phone fits on my tripod. It's a tripod for phone. My iPod don't fit on it. I can't take y'all out there with me. I love the tripod. I put my phone on it when I'm talking to people. But this iPod, if it's got the charger in, I have to turn it sideways. And I know y'all don't want to see me sideways. I know y'all don't want to see me sideways like this working out. Y'all don't want to see me sideways like this working out. Yeah, because everybody be like, why is the camera sideways? Why is the camera sideways? Because if I turn it like this, it don't stand up because the charger's poking out the bottom. We can see you sideways. There's a bad clip. It's a happy birthday. Do y'all want to see me work out sideways? They love you and don't want you to leave. Okay, doing music. Okay, talk to you later. So, why are you turning the music off? Then, why are you doing? Can y'all tolerate watching me sideways, or do I need to leave and get my workout and come back? It doesn't matter. We haven't seen you in a while. We miss you. Okay, I miss you. I miss all y'all too. I miss you too, for sure. I miss all y'all too. Then, why are you still? What are you talking? I ain't never stole a day in my life. I ain't never stole a day in my life. That profile pic is nice. Clip, miss you. Thank you, Lisa. Yeah. I ain't never stole a day in my life. I'm a Christian. I'm a Christian brother. Cliff, you look 40 years old. It look good on you. Look 40 years old. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Oh, Lord. And then you rang Brody. Let me get one. I already saw. I sold them off for $250 a piece. I already sold them off for $250 a piece. And went and got me a bunch of stuff at Walmart. I took them. And then went and sold them for $250 a piece. And got me a bunch of stuff at Walmart. And then Cliff. Because they said 10 karat gold on them. They said 10 karat gold. Sterling silver. Real rubies. Some of them have real rubies. Real gems. And all kinds of real rubies and gems. And sapphires and stuff. They was real. And I got a hold of them. And freaking I sold. They was only like $50. And I sold them. They was only $50. And I sold them for $250 a piece. And then got me a bunch of clothes and them briefcases right there. This briefcase, a bunch of blades and monkey wrenches and machetes and stuff like that. Machetes and stuff. And hammers and stuff and BB guns with air cartridges. Yeah, at a Walmart. Yeah. You got more money? Let me hold a 100. No, I don't have anything. Yeah, I don't have anything. Yeah. Clifford, what did you do with all the good food you got for your birthday cake? I ain't even touched none of that food yet. Cliff, you should be digging a lot of gold. It's a nice wholesome young man. Oh yeah, nice wholesome young man, Lelico. I ain't never stolen my life. A Christian with attitude. A Christian with attitude. Hey, is that a Cliff? Let you get a can of beans. Is that a Let you get a can of beans. Oh, Lord. You know how much it would cost me to send a can of beans out? It would cost like friggin' $10 to $15 to send a can of beans out. And I done spent all my birthday money. That money I got with the rings that I took. That money I got with the rings. I went to Walmart, got me a bunch of stuff at Walmart. So, yeah. Yeah. So I don't even have $10 to $15 to send out no packages. And then that mouth will. And then, what did you do for your birthday? I need you to sign. Oh, you need me to sign my autograph on a can of beans? Hopefully one day my autograph will be worth money. Yeah. Hopefully one day my autograph will be worth money. Yeah. I can't sign it with my signature because that's the way I sign my ID and that's the way I sign my medical paperwork with my signature. So I got to come up with an autograph. That way if people ain't trying to forge my signature on trying to get a house in my name or steal my identity or something. You know what I'm saying? Forge my signature. So I need to come up with a signature, the way to sign an autograph. Yeah. Do you have to do an autograph in cursive? Or can you print it? Because I would rather print my autograph. Draw a bean as your autograph. A bean is my autograph? Oh, okay. I'd rather just print it out. Because I have a certain way I write in cursive. And I don't want nobody to see the way I write my name in cursive. And I think it'd be hard to change the way I write in cursive. Because I've been doing this since I was a kid, signing papers with my signature since I was a kid, medical papers and stuff like that. Yeah. So I'd rather sign my name in print. Yeah. I'm really a fan. Okay. Thank you, lovely Scott. Yeah. But I'm supposed to be getting off of here so I can go get my workout in. Lord have mercy. So you really not going to tell me what you did for you. What I do for my birthday? For Shay, what I do for my birthday? I freaking, I took a bunch of stuff and, I went over my friend's house and I went over my sister's house to water her garden. I went over my sister's house to water her freaking garden. I went over to put water on her garden, on her vegetables. I went over my friend's house. My friend's stepdad gave us a ride to the Salvation Army. She went into the Salvation Army, bought some stuff. She bought me a belt. She bought me a belt from the Salvation Army. And she bought her a bunch of stuff. And then, I wanted to go to a Hope Mobile. I passed the Hope Mobile when I was on the bus. My soup kitchen, I passed it when I was on the bus. But I was trying to get to her house. Yeah. But she's just a friend, though. I mean, we don't do nothing together. She's just a friend. From the apartments. From them apartments. Benigo, what are you doing? All right, I'll take you. Talk to you later. Enjoy your work. Okay, look for Shay. I'm enjoying my workout. From the apartments. I'm just a young, but the apartments. I can't help it. I'm so heartless. I guess we gonna take y'all out there. We all y'all gonna see me sideways. Sitting sideways, blown in a daze. Sitting sideways, blown in a daze. But in the apartments, I'm just a young player from the apartments. I can't help it, honestly, I'm a little heartless. But send a Martin. I better feel that by my Marlin. Yeah, I'm just a young player. From the apartments. I can't handle it. I'm so silent. I'm so heartless. I said I better that that's a Martin from the apartments.
Now we're gonna go out here. We're gonna get this work, y'all in. Hold up, let me go ahead and get my freaking, let me get my water. I'm into my water. Get my glove.
Alright, y'all ain't gonna be able to see nothing. It's not sitting up right. So I'm about to get up off her, and I'll see y'all after the workout.